running again and playing 5-on-5.
Back in game mode and getting ready for the season.
Help us bond together, play well together, and just create a career. Yeah. It was like 8:43. Yeah. I remember on that clock, and it was at this hoop here. And Burmeister took off, not from the gray line, but right in front at the maroon line, right where Twin is. And Austin threw him one from out here. I thought it was going to hit the East Lake Wolf sign, but Burmeister just went up, took it with his left hand, put it in his right, and popped it. And I thought Vince Carter was here, but it was just Brent Burmeister.
The delight, cause I'm the grandmaster with the three MCs that shock the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside and to the front, and you do the freak spank and you do the bump, and when the sucker MCs try to prove a point, they trust this trio, and with a serious joint. And from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit back and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I said it goes like this. See, I was coming home late one dark afternoon. Reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she heard stories and she heard favors. Like the missus on the mic and the turntables. This young reporter, I did
also.
All right, Dan.
Cornbread.
Yeah.
Can't have one without the other.
Yeah.
Goes together,
y'all. Oh, when you got your cornbread, you need your outsouth. Yeah, I'm all for you, know. You know what I'm saying? What you think, boy?
Yeah, you know, it's bringing the team together, you know what I mean?
everybody sticking together, all right? Everybody on the same page, all the arrows going in the same direction. Everybody sharing a common goal. So when somebody tells you, you should be doing this, you should be doing that, they're trying to do what to the team? What are they trying to do to the team? They're either trying to coach it, or they're trying to undermine it, or they're trying to do something negative, okay? What you need to do is, you need to not listen to anything that is not in line with the goals that this team sets up. Garbage in, garbage out. All right, let's pick up our jackass.
Where's my jackass?
Panel one, level one. We got two jackasses and two bales of hay.
Oh,
and the two jackasses
Hold
are
up.
Tied together.
Hold up.
I'm a jackass.
Charlie needs a jackass.
Hey, you can work on my jackass.
I'll look on Becker's jackass.
I'll have to see.
And they're both looking at the hay and not having any, and wondering what to do. You see what happens? The two jackasses became donkeys, and now they're both going together, eating the one bale of hay, then they go over and eat the other bale of hay. That's what happens when you work together.
You know, once we all comfortable together, you know, talking, get to know each other, mm-hmm. on the court, yeah. It's like clicking. You know how that is?
Just
you know,
like Detroit. You know what I'm saying? You don't even have to think about nothing. It just come natural.
See, I look down the court, and I'm like, all right, there's outsauce. And I remember the retreat when we was like homies.
You know?
So on the court, we like clicking like that.
You know, it's like you get the ball, no look, behind the back.
Dunk into Burmeister, all
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
it's all good.
That.
You want to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual. You want to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual. You want to go out at any time.
And you don't stop. Keep it on. Keep it on, you don't stop, keep it on,
after the party, let's take a little time and talk about.
Basically 11, but we'll be huddling and you call anything on the huddles, but be assertive and let's communicate, okay? This is a chance to get better. One, two, three, Islanders!
Basic 11, okay? We're in basic 11. On the hurdles and free throws, we listen to
Bruce.
Let's go.
Shop. Whoa, whoa, that's how Rough Riders roll.
Let's come with the proper frame of mind, warming up, preparing ourselves for the game, okay? Let's be shooting shots when we're warming up that are good game shots. Come out and pressure, pressure, pressure. Not reaching silly fouls, but just make them make the mistakes. Okay, so don't think we're gonna try to steal every ball. We're not gonna do that. And then execute, okay? And you can't win them all unless you win the first one, all right? You can't win them all unless you win the first one. Islanders, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.